Yeah.
It's funny how all the bad guys in the film are such lovely people in real life, and all the good guys like me are such assholes,
such pricks. Yeah, yeah. I don't know what that's about.
Now Michael was a beautiful man.
They are actually really funny people, like Tobin and Michael.
Yeah. Now here's the scene that gets the biggest audience reaction, not in terms of screaming with fright, but I think the line goes, "Shoot him, bitch! Shoot him! Shoot him! What are you doing? Shoot him! Pull the trigger!" And everyone starts screaming at the screen for Monica's character to blow him away.
Yeah, I mean, I remember when I was filming this on set, I actually asked Monica, I go, "Hey, Monica, do you think you would actually shoot the guy if this was you?" And she said, "No, I'm a mother, you know, like, I think my character really, you know, is not like that."